Please subscribe my channel and press bell button for more new videos. Day by day the world's population is increasing. By the year 2050, the number of people on Earth is expected to rise to 10 billion. At the same time, there's an increasing demand for protein-rich foods. So, the production must be increased to satisfy the rising population of the world. It needs a new research which will fulfill the future needs of the soaring population growth. Recently, Australian researchers have demonstrated a speed breeding technique for common crops. Their method yields far more food per unit area than conventional farming, relying on specially calibrated LEDs that emit light at specific frequencies onto crops to accelerate plant growth. Using this setup, researchers showed that they could grow 6 generations of wheat, chickpea, and barley, as well as 4 generations of canola plants, in a single year. Typically, farmers in the field only grow 1 generation of each crop. The yields are strikingly high even when compared to crops grown in a lamp glasshouse environment, which produce 2 to 3 generations. This means that for the same unit area, it's possible to grow 6 times more food than in the open field and up to 3 times more food than typical glasshouses. Speed breeding was initially explored by NASA over a decade ago as a means to enhance food production during space missions where efficiency is critical and every square inch counts. Scientists at the University of Sydney, the University of Queensland, and the John Innes Centre continued the project, picking up from where NASA left off. Their setup involves specially tuned LEDs that emit light in the far red spectrum and at a high intensity to accelerate photosynthesis in intensive regimes of up to 22 hours per day. Please subscribe my channel and press bell button for more new videos. Thank you so much for watching.